We are at Taiwan Expo 2019 and joining me is Dr. Nina to talk about the Taiwan Healthcare Pavilion. Ma'am would like to know what is this Taiwan Healthcare Pavilion and what they are giving to the Indian consumers.
Yeah, I think a Taiwan Health Pavilion that is we try to promote Taiwan healthcare, particularly in the smart healthcare, because in Taiwan healthcare is very famous. Taiwan's IT is also very famous, and in Taiwan that we combine with IT and the healthcare together. So in this area, we try to present Taiwan best in healthcare and also some of the smart device.
What are the services ma'am providing Taiwan healthcare providing this in this expo?
And in this expo, we have two hospitals, two medical centers. One is in central area, the other one is in south of Taiwan. And in besides of the medical center, we also have nine companies from Taiwan, and they are also very outstanding companies. Yeah.
Ma'am, Taiwan is known for their technology. Yeah. So how healthcare stands in Taiwan right now?
Yeah, I think that in Taiwan, most hospitals, they use technology into their workflow, try to make their medical service more efficient and more effective. And the most important part is to reduce the human error through the technologies.
India is known as one of the youngest countries in the world,
yeah.
The age number. So how you see, is there any university or programs for the medical students in Taiwan for Indian?
Sure, in Taiwan we have many of that the medical program for the overseas students. Some is from the government scholarship, we call it Taiwan scholarship. So you can have that the master's degree, you also can a PhD degree in Taiwan. And besides that, we have that undergraduate program for the overseas students. So we also welcome Indian students to come to Taiwan to do their to have their medical courses.
And according to what is the biggest challenge in healthcare right now in the world? According to you?
I think that overall of the healthcare challenges is the how to reduce the cost and make the financial sustainable. That's quite important. That's why we have to induce many of the technologies to reduce the cost. The other one is because now the aged people, you know, the aged people is come, even the India, I know that you are very, you have many young people, but actually in Asia, like Korea, Japan, Taiwan, we have many of aged people. So how to care of those of aged people is also one of the challenges. So we try to develop many of that needs a part of the service.
And final question, ma'am, what are your expectations from Taiwan Expo this year?
Yeah, I hope that from this exposition, India people can know more of Taiwan, particularly for the healthcare. And we also look forward the cooperation with an Indian medical providers, companies, and even the Indian people, if you would like to visit to Taiwan for seeking the medical service, we're also very welcome.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.